Hi children, welcome to grade 5, unit 2, supplementary reader, The Farmer and His Daughters. This is a story about a wealthy farmer who distributes his wealth among three daughters. But before distributing the wealth, he wanted to know the capability of all three daughters. Let's get into the lesson. The Farmer and His Daughters. In the village of Manipuram, there lived a wealthy farmer. He had three daughters. All his daughters were married and living their life happily. Wealthy means rich farmer. He wanted to distribute his wealth to the daughters. The farmer was getting old. He wanted to distribute his wealth to his daughters, but he wanted to know what responsibility he could give to each of his daughters. Distribute means give a share. He called all his daughters and gave each of them a bag of millet. Millet means small seeds from a plant that can be eaten. He asked them to use grains in the best way possible and then come back to him after 1 year. After 1 year, the daughters came back to their father's house. The father welcomed all of them. The farmer welcomed all of them. As per the order, father's order, they came back after 1 year. Okay. First, he called the elder daughter and asked about what she had done with the grains given to her. She replied, "Father, I fed those grains to flocks of birds that I saw on the way back to home." Flock of birds. That means a group of birds, one kind. Okay, she fed the grains to the all the birds when she came back to the home. Then the father called the second daughter and asked the same question. She also replied, "Father, I thought those grains were sacred. So I mixed those with other grains kept for community food service." What does it mean by sacred? Holy. Community means prepared a food and delivered a food those who need it. Okay, so the second daughter also, he distribute all the millets to the community's food service. That means he thought that is sacred. Okay, the third daughter came. The farmer asked the same question. "What about your grains?" She said, "Father, I don't have those grains with me now. I need two bullocks and men to get the grains." Father was confused and asked her, "Why do you need bullocks and men to bring the grains here?" The daughter smiled and replied, "I sowed those grains and now it has grown as crops. So I need a bullock cart and men to harvest and bring back the grains." So she used the millets wisely. Bullocks means young male cow. Harvest. What does it mean by harvest? The process gathering crops. So the father was very happy about the third daughter. She used the millets very wisely. Okay. Father was happy to know that she used the grains wisely. Wisely means cleverly. Father found her apt and gave her the responsibility of the fields. So father found she was the apt girl to the field responsibility. So apt means correct or suitable. He distributed his other wealth equally among the two daughters. So children, here we came to the end of the story. Wasn't the story interesting? Finally, the farmer has chosen the right and intelligent person to look after the field. Glossary, distribute, give a share, millet, a cereal grown in warm countries. See, so many cereals are there. Sacred, holy, harvest, yield, bullocks, a young bull, wisely, cleverly, responsibility, power. So children, I hope you all understood this story. Read well and do your homework at home. Thanks for listening. Thank you.